to sing and perform is what really turns me on. If you're wondering, who is she? And where has she been? I'll let you in on a secret I've held for too long, about my crazy life and paths I've crossed on the east and west coast leading up to this song. I am not an alcoholic. However, I am going to share something with you that is a little difficult. Some people find it absolutely alarming. My family life is very disturbing to me and shocking to others. I mean, no one had a family like mine anywhere. And it's taken a great deal of therapy to kind of get over it, and it's taken a great deal of courage and strength to be able to even share it with a room full of strangers. Although I know most of you. Anyway, I'll do my best. My parents loved each other. I know. Ugh. Who else can say that? How much they loved each other every day, sometimes numerous times throughout the day. They told my brother and me how much they loved and adored us so many times that it was truthfully nauseating. I mean, I would walk across the room and they would clap and rejoice. I was 30 years old. My friends used to love to come over just to be in the presence of all this love. That's what my parents gave to us.